Just drove 15 hours just to find out the monolith's not even here anymore.